The Microsoft Identity Platform offers users a unified way to authenticate into apps with work, school, or personal accounts. It's an evolution of Azure Active Directory for developers. Existing apps built with the ADAL library will continue to work, and users will stay signed in when the apps migrate to MSOL. The app registrations experience now shows all your apps in one place, regardless of whether your app is for enterprises or consumers. To start signing in users, register your app. Name the app. Choose which account types to authenticate and where to receive the tokens. Here, we use a quick start to bootstrap an app that authenticates users and calls Microsoft Graph in just a few minutes. The Microsoft authentication libraries in the identity platform support key scenarios such as web, mobile, desktop, or single-page apps. Open the project in Visual Studio and update the app's info. With just a few lines of code, the app can sign in any Microsoft identity and call Microsoft Graph. Now, run the app and log in using a work account. After entering the verification code, the user grants consent, and the app calls Microsoft Graph and returns the profile information of the work account. Now, log out and sign in with a personal account. Passwordless authentication has been set up, so log in using the Microsoft Authenticator app. With the same code, the personal account is authenticated, and the profile info is pulled from Microsoft Graph. Integrate your apps with the Microsoft Identity Platform to benefit from security and identity innovations, such as passwordless authentication, single sign-on, multi-factor authentication, and conditional access. To learn more, head here.